Hello.
And a warm welcome to Odeon. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
Santa beards.
Get away with it at Christmas. It's the excuse of the year.
Mixed in and pajamas, binge period dramas.
There's no judgment here.
Santa, the secret Santa won't ruin your career.
Awkward.
Buy consoles for 9 months old.
Your motives are clear.
Don't at me, cause it's Christmas. It's the excuse of the year. Give your sister a sweater and yourself one that's better.
Guess whose is cashmere?
All's forgiven as it's Christmas. It's the excuse of the year. Oh, by golly, use a jolly merry excuse this year.
Christmas is this very moment.
Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. Time after time.
Long time coming. So let's make it a Christmas to savor.
Bring the cinema home this Christmas.
Together.
That's my girl. So this is the famous Suicide Squad.
Well, that's kind of our thing.
Are you Peter?
That depends who's asking.
Enjoy the latest blockbusters, new and exclusive Sky original films. And the greatest Christmas classics. Bring the cinema home with Sky Cinema.
Once upon a time, in Dickensian days, there was a banana stuck in his ways.
Mince pie, chocolate ring.
That's not the spirit, a banana.
But what was the cause of him being so rotten? Being left on the plate, alone and forgotten.
Who are you?
I'm the spirit of Christmas. And I'm going to show you how magical it can be. Christmas is a time for peace and goodwill. Look, there's Marcus Radishford. He's always helping children.
Merry Christmas, Kevin.
As old Ebanana soared through the skies, he began to see Christmas through Kevin's eyes.
Oh, that looks painful. You should try icing it.
Realizing the sadness and misery he had brought gave Ebanana more food for thought.
Merry Christmas, everyone. This is for putting up with me.
The moral of the story, the answer you'll find.
Thanks, Ebanana.
For you to be happy, you need to be kind.
For the bit everyone loves. Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers. All specially chosen for this film, actually.
We can't see it, but we're all trapped inside these strange repeating loops.
Billions of people just living out their lives. Oblivious.
But this is the moment for you to show us what is real.
I remember this.
So deja vu. And yet it's obviously all wrong. Maybe this isn't the story we think it is.
They taught you good. Made you believe their world was all you deserved. But some part of you knew that was a lie. Some part of you remembered what was real.
It's so easy to forget how much noise the Matrix pumps into your head. Something else makes the same kind of noise. War.
What happens to Neo?
Mr. Anderson!
The most important choice in Neo's life is not his to make.
She believed in me. It's my turn to believe in her.
Part of me feels like I have been waiting my whole life for you.
If you want to see Trinity again, fight for her!
Neo!
Trinity!
I saw this in a dream.
There are places out there you can't find on any map. They're not gone. They're just lost.
Hey, kid. A little young for a bartender, aren't you?
A little old for prom, aren't you?
Leaves are falling all around.
Everything in here. Why the map?
This is the path that Ferdinand Magellan took to sail around the world.
You know your history.
Biggest treasure that's never been found.
5 billion, easy. I think you're here because you're your brother.
Well, you know my brother, Sam.
Find that gold. You find him too.
Who the hell is this?
I'm a friend of Sully's.
Sully doesn't have any friends. I should know I'm one of them.
You're a collector.
Well, I dabble.
I don't dabble. My family has been looking for this fortune for a very long time. So much blood.
I'm pretty sure he's just threatening to kill me.
Don't touch your ear like that. You look like an idiot.
You have no idea who you partnered with.
I've been dreaming about this stuff since I was a kid. My brother Sam left one final clue.
Big boys, we in, because you're about to get a proper Scottish welcome.
What?
Oh, crap!
Before you've nothing left.
I don't care what happens to me.
It's only gonna get worse for you.
Whoa, take it easy, sweetheart. Hear everything they say, ain't you?
Maybe we're not so different. Who are you under there?
I'm vengeance.
What's black and blue and dead all over? You dick.
I got you!
Thank you.
children boogie.
To infinity.
And...
You need a doctor?
I am a doctor.
I should have died years ago.
People all over the world have my disease. To find a cure, we have to push the boundaries, take the risks.
If you're gonna run, do it now.
Strange.
Dr. Michael Morbius, you've been missing for 2 months.
When you're a stranger.
Then you were found on a container ship that washed up off Long Island.
Faces look ugly when you're alone.
Johnny!
What did you do to yourself, Doctor?
I wish I knew. I went from dying to being more alive than ever.
It worked.
Not exactly. I have increased strength and speed. And some form of bat radar. What else can I do?
There are limits. There has to be.
There's something inside of me. Who wants to hunt and consume blood?
Michael.
When you're strange,
can you control it?
I don't know.
Half the city wants to kill you.
We haven't had anything this good since that thing in San Francisco.
The other half wants to control you.
Hey, Dr. Mike, you and I should stay in touch.
I'd do anything to save a life. But I don't know what I'm capable of.
You save lives, you don't take them. Are you here to heal the world? Or to destroy it?
Who the hell are you, man? I'm just kidding. It's Dr. Michael Morbius at your service.
now, the main event. So, turn off your phones, finish your conversations, and get ready. It's about to